FTSE daily forecast, January 6th, FXEmpire.com. The FTSE, as you can see, fell hard during the session on Monday as we tested the 6,400 level. That being the case, we do have a bit of support just below, so we are a bit conflicted as to which way we want to go with this market. So we'll just stand on the sidelines. We would buy a supportive candle in this area, but obviously we don't have it quite yet, so a little patience may be needed in what is a very illiquid time of the year.